When Bobby Bowden came into town for today's game, he brought a little bit of Hollywood with him.
I think this is the first major film on a college football program.
Film director George Butler has been working since 2005 to put Bobby's name in lights in a different way than the head coach is used to.
This is a nonfiction film, so Bobby is playing himself.
Part of that film, titled The Good Fight, debuted at the San Marco Theater on Wednesday night.
There's not a lot of archival footage in this film. Mainly, I like to shoot as much original material as possible.
That original material includes a side of the great Bobby Bowden not many people have seen before.
Almost everyone knows who Bobby is, so it's more a question of revealing the side of Bobby that people don't get to see.
Butler and his crew had complete access to Bobby and his life. The film goes behind the scenes to see the highs and lows of the past 5 years for the Seminoles, the players who have come and gone, and the man in the middle of it all.
We spent 2 weeks with him in Panama City on his summer vacation.
And while working with Bobby and the Florida State Seminoles, Butler says there's one part of Bobby Bowden that will always stick with him.
And when I filmed Bobby for this film, he didn't win all of his games, but he never lost heart. His team never gave up.